Out in the tropics, still becoming more and more active, of course. We're watching our two tropical waves, one just now coming into the Caribbean, one in the northwestern Caribbean. It does have a high chance of becoming a tropical depression. You can see there it is kind of a broad low pressure at this point. A lot of showers and storms firing around the center this evening. So that's indications that it is trying to organize. The big question right now, though, is does it remain over the waters? Right now, it looks like it will. And if it does, of course, it will try to become a depression, maybe even tropical storm Gamma as we go into the weekend, but then our cold fronts are coming down. We've got blocking high pressure to the north, and it should steer it slowly off towards the west there. Now, you're going to have to keep an eye on these long term, so we're talking over a week out, but in the near term, over the next 7 days or so, that is not going to be an issue for the northern Gulf Coast. This one out in the Caribbean, you can see there, some showers and storms with it, has a low chance of development as we go into the beginning part of next week there in the northwest Caribbean. Long ways out watching that thing, but no immediate threat to the United States. So some good news there. Our 7 day forecast, beautiful weather extending all the way through about Tuesday, cooler temperatures, dry air, just a few showers possible by Wednesday and Thursday.